For 15 years now, we have lived here. Before that time, I was a pet of my master Yoshi, mimicking his movements from my cage and learning the secret art of ninja. When we were forced to come to New York, I found myself for the first time without a home, wandering the sewers, scavenging for whatever I could find. And then, one day, I came upon a shattered glass jar and four baby turtles.
That was us!
Shut up!
Oh, no!
The little ones were crawling into a strange glowing ooze from a broken canister nearby. I gathered them up in an old coffee can, and when I awoke the next morning, I received a shock, for they had doubled in size. I too was growing, particularly in intellect, and I was amazed at how intelligent they seemed. But nothing could have prepared me for what happened next. One of them spoke.
Pizza! Pizza!
More words followed, and I began their training, teaching them all that I had learned from my master.
Radical, radical, radical!
And soon, I gave them all names. Leonardo, Michelangelo.
It's me.
Donatello, and Raphael.
I'm not dreaming, am I?
No, I'm afraid not.